First, try to use a pointed tool to move the metal spring on the frame to return it to this normal position.